Here is the man saying that he can declassify any document by thinking of it. Just thinking that he's declassifying it is done. Watch the man.
If you're the president of the United States, you can declassify just by saying it's declassified, even by thinking about it.